What if I told you Patrick Swayze was the one? Star of 80s cinema, was professionally trained in ballet, could put Bow Out of Shame on roller skates, was an accomplished martial artist, a smoother surfer than Kelly Slater, and an expert skydiver. The form and the physique are a perfect 10. He's proficient in Tai Chi, because life needs balance, stupid. He put out an epic love ballad that instantly rose to the top of the Billboard charts. And it's unclear which is more impressive, his vocal range or his impeccable flow. He bred Arabian horses, why the fuck not? He was also a licensed pilot with better navigational skills than Amelia Earhart. Hold that, shorty. He aged so well he played a 20-year-old in Dirty Dancing when he was 35. And both times. His moves were so elite he had to dumb them down in films because the director told him he was looking a little too much like Chris Brown. He's Jose Lloyd. He's referenced in countless rap songs by legends. From Biggie, Tupac, and even the great Ja Rule. He was named People's Sexiest Man Alive in 1991. And if it were up to me, that shit would have been a lifetime achievement award. He may have gone too soon, but the versatile virtuoso of Hollywood is never forgotten.